vision, more impromptu stuff. This is all the beta crap that I already went through, and I'm gonna go through it again anyway because the game's, well, the game's new. It's at least. We're gonna do crap. There are these side missions, but I want to get through I really want to get the main mission done, so. So at least I can have my base, then I can expand out and do the level grind, get gear, and crap like that. If you're wondering why I don't play this game a lot, it's because I'm in the actual military.
So. Alright, the guns check out. Let's do this. Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down. Especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice. This is some bullshit. Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Here, go have some canned food.
Thank you.
You usually get
some day I'll
things.
Pay you back.
Yay, thank you. So we never actually got the ability to listen to those in the beta. Now we do.
How about we all stay cool?
Pennsylvania Plaza, level 3 to 5. Hello. Good rats. Yeah, that's right, run. I was shooting a rat. Cleaning the vermin off the streets of Manhattan, one rat at a time. What's it say? I don't know. Don't care. Moving on. My thing is that way.
Are you losing it?
Hey, look! Riders! Man, these guns are inaccurate. Got him. Ooh, drop something. Ooh, dropped a medkit. Nice. Thank you! You encounter JTF support. Of course I'm gonna do it. Because these help me unlock upgrades for the security wing, which are really nice.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms
Ow.
Fire! Who would have us in their sight? JTF hearing this? Please respond!
Don't worry, folks, you've got a
tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Hey guys, you got a division agent with you.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Uh-oh. Ignore. Mark them so that I can do more damage. Jerk. Come on, poke your head up, come on.
What the hell? Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Nice. Yay, security wing supplies and credits. Yes, I would like to take that. Thank you. That's better than the one I already have, actually. What's this? Ooh, an angle grip. Let's put this on a gun. Grips. There we go. Oops. Oh, it's level 5. Alright. Well, must get the small grip. For the extra accuracy. Got that. Anything else? No. Alright. Let's move on. Our base of operations is that way. It's the post office. No post office. Man, post office. Whatever. I'm not an American.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Hold on a sec. Gonna get some tools.
Alert, patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Down downtown, you get us some help. Get it right now.
Foster, we need some
support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Okay, get out. Come on. What the hell? I've got dinner. That guy's dead. How about these guys? Trying to shoot a dude called Pooh! Oh, crap, 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 there's no risk. Oh, where am I need to be? Help. Yeah, down to 2 health bars. That's not good. Jesus Christ. So is that guy. Got one more. Where is he? Ghost. I said. I'm in this guy. Aha!
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep us
what the
healthy.
Hell?
I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around.
Right.
I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
The base of operations is a personal space.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
And
Agent, we need our base.
You've been to the beta, you've seen this.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here.
Oh my gosh, it's finally here.
And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
We'll be restock, get everything done, we'll get everything back in, update my map. Thank you. And get an update from you too.
Well, we need you. So you're a division agent, huh? Great. Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that somebody else
might use it. Medical wing. Yeah, but it saved Dr. Jessica Candle over at Madison Square Garden.
Then
I did that in the beta. This is the one that I haven't done yet. Security wing. Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint to save Captain.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies for civilians.
And the tech wing.
But for us as well. Security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets. The tech wing has obviously seen better days, but if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve.
Where's the rewards claim vendor? That's what I want to know. Don't care. Yay! Where's the rewards vendor? Gosh. Here?
You're hurting him!
Listen up, I spent...
Oh, okay, no, wait, hold on. It's... He's around here somewhere. It's like he's... Over there! There he is! Hello!
This stuff! It's calling to ya!
What do you want to see?
Resources? Oh yeah, that's right, I got all of these. I'll save these for later. So I'd like to retrieve this assault rifle, that assault rifle, that backpack. So many hats! Oh my gosh. This. No, oh, I want the broker jacket. That's the one I like. Their shirts, boots.
Until later.
And we can customize our appearance like that. So, oh wow, that's a better inventory than the beta one. That's really nice. Oh, it's a National Guard jacket, is it that? Broker jacket is that. Broker pants. Broker boots. And I look like... I look weird. Right, no, hold on. I think I'm missing a shirt. No, there. Yep, there it is. It's the SWAT scarf.
Thanks for stopping by.
And where's the shirt? There's the shirt. Yes. I'm now a businessman.
Can I do something for you?
What can you do me for? Oh. Let's see. Do we want the JTF one or the hazmat one? Oops. Alright. Yeah, let's equip the hazmat one. That's really cool. Let's get a hand stop on it.
Hey, looking to buy?
Get a... Oh, my God. I'm not high enough levels. Alright. I'll just get the T-20... whatever it is. Get the utility vest on. National Guard backpack. Oh my gosh, look at all that armor. But I don't have anything else. Oops. You know what? I am gonna deconstruct this.
Hey, come take a look.
Yeah, let's deconstruct this. Yes, deconstruct the mods. Parts and tools. Nice. Used in crafting, which I have absolutely no idea how it works. How any of it works. Hi, Mr. Weapons Vendor. Bye, Mr. Weapons Vendor. Right! Time for missions. We got the medical wing mission, which is over there. We've got the tech wing mission, which is over there. The subway morgue. And where is the new one? Aha!
We're getting overrun!
Middle level 5.
What are you doing?
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them, especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
Oh, we need blueprints, huh? Knee pads, gloves? So you can actually make things that you can... Nice, I really like this. Right, let's go! Let's do this mission, the one that I've already done in the beta. I read that as P must be important, not PPE. Personal protective equipment. Oops. Tutorial, matchmaking, stop it, I know how to do this. No, I want to do this alone. If I'm doing it with people that I don't know, it's not gonna be good. Yeah, I know, middle click doesn't zoom in there as much as I want it to. Alright, I look like a dork. Whatever. Wait, whoops.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Right. That reset the explosion.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. Boom. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back.
There we go. Let's quickly do a scan because I think there's like 4 guys. I like this thing. I like it already. He's dead. Whoa. Battle bullets. There's the guy up there at the end of the... Oh, I need to move up. I can't see him from here. There we go, got it.
Attach me to the security system. I might be able to find Candle's location.
2 headshots, alright. There's usually some stuff to pick up around here, I think. Is it here? No, it must be the other side. Anything over here? No. Thought wrong. I really need to upgrade the... I need to get the better visuals on this. Right, let's use this keyboard.
Hatched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded.
Flashbang.
That's the only reason they're still alive.
And this is gonna get to the part that I hate. There's always gear down here. Don't ask me why. Water. This time I didn't get a weapon like I did sometime. Like I did sometime.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant.
Salt ammo. That's nice. There's usually nothing of interest here. So let's get to the main. Let's get to the main stadium area. Where the textures are shitty. Oh. Hey look, there's some dudes! Let's shoot them! Darn latency. Gotta help. Oh, ow, that hurt. Ow. Owie, 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 pain! Ooh, he's dead.
Additional hostiles detected.
Come on, vision pulse, recharge! Ow! Ouch! Dirk! It's not going according to plan. Well, that is. Yeah!
Additional hostiles detected.
And I have the sinking... Ow. I have the sinking feeling that the voice for Isaac is the same as... He's not similar, okay? Ouch! Ooh, that smarts. Here, have this. Oh gosh.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Oh, that's bad. That's bad. That's bad. Ow. Ooh. Have this. Oh gosh. Oh, the gold guy got me. And because it's single player, everything's gonna reset. Yeah. The good news is, all the loot that I got from those guys will stay on the ground, but everyone will respawn.
There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
I died here. See, all their loot is still here. I think he's gonna explode, is he? Ow. Nope! Ow. Go to hell.
Additional hostiles detected.
Yep, it's those guys up there. What am I going to attempt to shoot at from a distance? Owie, 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 owie. Yeah, I'm playing this on hard. It's not impossible, but it's just hard. Okay, guys, dead.
Additional hostiles detected.
Gotta mark these guys. One thing I found useful is you always fire in bursts. Don't never, never go full auto. Ever. Well, this is turning out wonderful. Drop it, fool. Uh-oh.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Ow. Hi! Die. Here, have this! Die! And everyone's dead. Oh, look at that! Oh, the barrel, like, gun barrel.
Handler staff is still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
Alright, pick up that. What's this? It's an SMG9. It's a... I'm guessing it's a... Oh, darn it. It's a... I'm not high enough level for it. Almost there, though. Alright, let's... slowly but surely work our way through this. There's more gear. This is a box. Always a box here. Gimme thing! Thank you for thing.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together.
Take a spoonful of noodles while I wait for the television.
I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Oh, there it is. I don't know what that is, but it's something. Yeah, I don't have a level 2 filter, I only have a level 1 filter, so that contaminated zone.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Of course I'll be careful. I've been careful ever since this game started. Well, ever since I embarked on this mission. Boop! Alright. Do I have any frag grenades? No, I'm gonna get the flashback. Well, better late than never. Boom! That guy's dead. That usually disorients people. Oh, that hurts. Because of that other guy that's over there. Die. Let me see if there's anything I can use. Oh, hi. Boom. I don't have enough backup or medkits for this. Or ammo. Load me in, darn it. Okay, so I've got what? And then a pistol, which does absolutely nothing, and then I've got this thing. Pulse. Hey dudes! Smile! You're dead. Oh god, ow.
Keep going. Draw out of cover.
Reload, Dr. Freeman.
Come on,
I don't know why I have a tendency to say that, considering I haven't played Half-Life 2 in ages. Too many of them! Ooh, another medkit! Yeah, useful. Okay. Let's see if we can't do things a little better this time. What? I got something new? Armor? Oh. Yeah, like that helps. Is it just me or are there less of them now? Nope, same amount of people. I need to like move down. Cause there's the dude over there as well. Move, 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 go, go, go. That's right. Ow! Boop! Come on, reload. Shoot your rifle. Boom! Another headshot. Come on, poke your head out. Go. Okay, here we go. Hi, Dr. Kent. Hi, Doc. Hi, Doc.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Careful, guys.
Arnold. That's pain. Pain like I've never felt. Oh god, I haven't reloaded him yet. Oh! Got all of my gun. It's actually glowing from how much I'm firing it. Sweet guy's dead. Dead. I'm not gonna let you move. No.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
Yeah, the gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big gun.
All yours, Agent.
Yep, all mine. And I need ammo. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's do this to save the candle. Save the candle. There's gear to the left and to the right as well. I'm gonna go get it. Usually there's some good stuff here. Usually. Nope, not today. Let's try the other side and see what happens. I always wonder what that said. Never actually been to New York. Okay, here we go. Pops. Hello. Yeah, I'm looting you because reasons. I'm not actually gonna equip you because you have a lower armor rating than my other armor than my other knee set of knee pads. Run, 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 run. Climb, 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 because ladders are for pussies.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Campbell made it to your position?
Wonderful.
Affirmative. Shear staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Yep, and this is the part where it gets hard. Let's bring it here first. Boom!
Additional hostiles incoming.
And now the machine gunner is moving, which presents a big problem. Because he's going to be raining fire down on me while his buddy is pushing the big guns. So if we can take out the melee attackers before they reach me. Oh, here comes the machine gun fire.
Where's
Frankie? playing the Division, are you?
No.
It doesn't work?
Additional hostiles incoming.
Oh wait, no, do you have it?
No, because it costs like $90, and I don't have $90 to spend.
Oh gosh.
I am reserving what money I do have to get the front of my car sorted out. So it actually looks nice again and doesn't look like it's the thing that... So it doesn't look like I'm one of those people that doesn't seem to care about this vehicle.
Been
in the planning since 2015. That's when I got a quote originally. It's been getting worse and worse.
Huh.
Yeah. I just want it to look like it was when I got it.
That's an admirable goal.
Yeah. But as a result, all of the amazing access that doesn't go on bills or anything, that ends up going into the funds for that account, for that. Granted, now that has reached its target, it won't be happening, but it's taken me freaking almost a year and a half to generate $400.
Wow. That's actually a really long time to generate $200.
Granted, there has been some issues that we have had to pull money back out of the fund to resolve. So it made it take a bit longer, such as a power failure that took out the power supply of the server, which is critical to everything working here, and I had to spend $900 to get it all back up and going again.
Good golly!
Well, replacement power supply and a UPS that will actually work properly with the replacement power supply since the power supply technology has changed.
Got the medic safely across. Gamble and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, Agent. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
I hope y'all cooperate so I can operate. You wanna reach the top, you gotta concentrate. First, something wasn't right, I couldn't put my finger on it till I put my foot on it and I stopped the hate. Put a stop to it, got to it with hot music from the land where they spray box Chevys and cop viewers. Product of my